Keurig bought up the Plano-based Dr. Pepper Snapple Group, bringing global brands like Dr. Pepper, 7-Up, Snapple, A&W, Mott's, Sunkist, and Keurig's single-serve coffee and $11 billion in annual sales under one roof. Shares of Dr. Pepper Snapple rose more than 36% before the opening bell Monday. Keurig CEO Bob Gamgort will lead the new company called, get this, Keurig Dr. Pepper. Matt Yurus for CBS 11 News.